doing duty manager's job at front office department, where we're basically handling complaints and taking care of the operations to ensure it runs smooth. Well, what motivates me and inspires me at my jobs are dealing with people, you know, because all this while, ever since when I was schooling, I like people, I helping people. The ideas of good service is definitely, it's all about attentive, anticipating the guest needs, and definitely be courteous and friendly.
All kinds of requests come from guests, different day, different requests. As a concierge, you need to know everything in your fingertips, like what's happening in town, the best restaurants, and you recommend something, they feel happy, you know, when they come back, they will appreciate our recommendations, and that's really satisfy our job.
I've been with the hotel for about 23 years. I think teamwork is very important. I'm very lucky to have a team of capable staff together with me. I have some very young ones just came up from college, and some, of course, yeah, I also have a lot of experienced staff. They're very helpful. It's just like a family in the kitchen to me, you know. And there are also a good teamwork among the young and the older ones. I see it as a very good foundation being built for Concord chain hotels. To me, a good guest experience is where the guests compliment us. When the guest is happy, that's motivating a lot.